The village must be further on. Someone there should be able to help us find Laurentius. Hugo. Hugo.
Mommy won't be happy when she finds out I fell in the water.
Well, let's not mention it when we see her, all right? Come on. First, we have to get dry.
Hola, hola, ¿cómo están? Soy su amigo Turgon Gamer y regresamos a Plague Tale Innocence. Y bueno, en el capítulo anterior escaparon, nos estaban persiguiendo porque la iglesia quiere atrapar a Hugo. Prácticamente están muy, pero extremadamente muy afanados de atraparlo. Amicia ahorita lo va a llevar con un padre que es el que lleva su enfermedad, que no sabemos que tenga, pero se ve que tiene ataques de dolores de cabeza muy fuertes y prácticamente se podría decir que entra en un estado de ansiedad muy extrema por lo mismo de que los dolores de cabeza son muy intensos. La mamá, que ya falleció por 5 o 4 años, que más o menos es lo que ponen, ha estado estudiando la enfermedad de Hugo, que por lo que yo estoy entendiendo puede ser algo de la sangre, porque si se dan cuenta su manita tiene vendas, entonces prácticamente algo le están viendo, algo de la sangre. Bueno, pues como en el anterior capítulo no voy a hablar, en todo el videojuego hablan más Amicia con Hugo, y ahorita este capítulo es un poco largo, lo que alcancemos en 30 minutos. Porque ya a partir de aquí los capítulos no son tan cortos, son más extensos. Y como todo videojuego, ¿no? Tenemos que hacer un tipo de rompecabezas para llegar al siguiente nivel. Bueno, los espero al final de 30 minutos. Y ya platicamos un rato. Me despido por un rato. Bye.
Amicia, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask Laurentius to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes. Of course. Where is everyone? They won't hurt you.
What are those noises? Are they sick?
They're just clearing their noses. Come on, we have to go.
Oh, apples.
Hugo, not now.
But...
Don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now? Smoke. There must be a lot of people. Excuse me, please wait, madam. What's the matter with them?
They look scared.
Excuse me, I'm the daughter of Lord Robert Darun. We were attacked, we need help.
Please, it's very cold.
Anybody there? I'm with my little brother. The Darun estate was attacked. I'm begging you, please help us.
Can you open the door? We're wet and hungry.
What on earth is going on? Thank you. We need help. No one is going to let us in. What's the matter with them? I don't believe it.
They're hiding.
We've waited too long. I told you we need to leave.
And go where?
Someone's there.
We'll come back later when things are better.
We'll all be dead before things get better here. That's enough. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
Please help us. I know you're there.
Who is it? Shut up! I don't want people to see you on my doorstep.
Oh, what a horrible man. Come on, Hugo. Hugo, leave it alone.
Oh, look! Someone found something on the doors.
Come back here. That means there are sick people in these houses. Don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
All right, sorry. Do apples on a tree belong to everyone?
With things as they are at the moment, I suppose so.
Oh, thank you.
Is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
I can smell something cooking. Is it fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair. Good Lord.
I'll be damned. Here's the rest of them.
What? No, wait, we're just looking for someone.
And you found him. It's your damn music what brought them out, huh? Those dirty vermin that invaded our church. That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing. But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia!
Come on!
Amicia.
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too? We have to hide, Amicia!
Here, get inside, quickly!
All's quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move.
We have to wait until they show themselves. Then we'll get him.
Thank you.
that racket about? Nothing.
We showed him.
There you are!
Ah, not that way!
Where are we going?
Come on, just run as fast as you can! There, the wall!
They're coming!
Quick, quick!
They're hiding in a hole somewhere, like snakes.
We should never have come here.
Why are they doing that?
They think we have brought evil with us. We have to find a way out of here. Let's push it.
Yes.
Good. We can climb onto it now. The chain doesn't look very strong.
But that will make some noise, right?
Do you have a better idea? Let's push this.
Yes.
Come, I'll get you up. Well, we got out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
Outsiders! Oh no, quickly, quickly! The ladder, go and climb, you first!
It doesn't look safe, Amicia.
We're running out of time, they're coming!
It's going to break!
No!
I told you!
They went that way!
Hugo, where are you going? Don't leave me!
Amicia, come here, this side!
There you are!
I found this, so you can climb up!
Well done, I'll get it to fall. Watch out! Come on, come on! Well done. I was scared.
I'm sorry about the ladder.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Amicia, hide.
What? Where the hell are they?
Come. We've surrounded the area. They were here a few minutes ago.
The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked. If I catch those brats, I send them back to hell! My beast, they won't get out of here alive!
Come on!
Conrad lost his mind when he died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids?
Amicia, listening makes too much noise.
You're right.
You think it's normal?
What was that noise?
Thank you.
hell was that noise?
The village. Where are they?
Listen, we'll tell Conrad we lost them. I'm not staying here.
Shh. Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs. In a chest in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you.
It smells like home.
Mother used to use it. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mommy Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
That's silly! We're going to get caught!
Hugo! We're going to do what she told us and that's it! Hugo, wait!
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh, my name is Clairvy.
I'm Amicia, and this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clairvy, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead, and those still alive. But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor. Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it. But it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there. And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather. Leather. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate. That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more.
Aquí voy a hacer una pequeña introducción. Aquí te ponen todos los materiales que necesitas para prácticamente para desarrollar cuerdas, el zurrón es como que la cuerda, el bolsillo para cargar las cosas, así como dentro de lo que nos dan, la munición, que aparte de 6 piedras, yo me imagino que nos van a dar más municiones más adelante, y todos los que se ven de color rojo o color así, un tono naranja rojo, son los materiales que necesitamos. Y si se dan cuenta, todos necesitan el gancho y la aguja para prácticamente como coser, ¿no? Entonces, todos necesitan principalmente eso. Si no tenemos principalmente ese material que es la cuerda, aquí en este caso fue cuerda, incienso, que fue el que agarré ahí arriba, y creo que era piel, es lo que hace que de alguna manera se haga mejor la cuerda. Y aquí están las curiosidades que vamos agarrando dentro del videojuego. Son 26 y cuando las terminas todas te da un trofeo dentro del PlayStation. Entonces, sigamos.
So?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clevy. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yeah. Shh. They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What on earth are you doing? Put that mallet down. Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid.
Don't shout.
Children, that's enough noise.
I want to see Mommy.
Shut up! You're going to get us killed!
Mommy will protect us!
That's enough!
I want to see Mommy!
Mommy is dead, Hugo! You'll never see her again! Or Daddy!
Amicia!
You're lying!
They were killed at the house! Both of them! So shut up!
Lying! I hate you!
Please stop!
Hugo, no! Hugo, wait! Don't go out! You're mad! Hugo, come back! What's he doing?
Where are they? Where the hell are they?
Oh no! He's going to get us killed! Hugo, please! I'm sorry! Wait! Shouldn't have shouted! Please listen to me!
No! Leave me alone!
I'm sorry! No! No! Let him go!
So that's where you were!
No! Wait! We just want... I didn't want to!
Amicia!
Hugo! I'm coming!
We're just waiting for your sister.
Oh my god! Hugo!
Finally!
Amicia! Amicia!
You're not gonna put me in the... I'm gonna stop with you. Why'd you have to come here?
Please!
Why?
Don't make me...
Quick. Please, no! I don't want. Let us go!
Too late! There's no escape. Sooner or later. Idiot! This armor has stopped axes and swords. I can use that to my advantage. I'm not scared. I'm going to show you what it's like to lose someone you love. Keep it up! Only death will stop me! Sweet embrace. You're going to have to do better than that! Enough! Let's go! What's the matter? Scared of killing someone all of a sudden?
You killed him.
Bueno, ahora sí que me moví lo más rápido posible dentro de este capítulo. De hecho, hubo partes donde me atoré porque no me acordaba si era derecha o izquierda. Y si se dan cuenta, el juego es muy lineal, ¿no? Eso ayuda un poco dentro del videojuego. Ahora sí que una sola calle, un solo lado. Y solamente tienes como que seguir las instrucciones de lo que pasa, ¿no? Esconderte de los enemigos, lanzar piedras, en ese momento tirar cajas, me ayudas, yo subo. En ese momento empujamos, subimos y es así parte del videojuego. Así como lo que vieron en el segundo capítulo, prácticamente es en varias partes. Ahorita, como se pudo ver, hay una plaga muy fuerte en el pueblo, ¿no? Uno se podría decir que es como la peste, porque en esa época de la Inquisición, así quemaban a la gente, ¿no? Y también mucha gente fallecía por lo mismo de que no sabían de qué se trataba, y cuando a alguien lo veían mal, lo agarraban y prácticamente lo quemaban, y fallecía mucha gente porque pues así como que era al azar, ¿no? Y siempre había un verdugo. Tú vives, él muere, tú vives, muere. Y pues ahorita les tocó vivir esto en el pueblo. Amicia, por lo que veo, fue su primer encuentro con alguien. Tuvo que defender a su hermano. Y con eso tuvo que quitarle la vida a dos personas. Porque uno era como para lastimarlo, que era así llevarlo con el verdugo. Y prácticamente, pues sí, asesinarlos. Ahora sí que es nuestro primer jefe dentro del videojuego. Cada jefe tiene diferentes dificultades. Este nada más era como que quitar los cerrojos. Pero cuidar las piedras, porque hay un momento en que nada más te dan como 3 piedras y en una te dan hasta 6. Entonces aquí tienes que ser como que muy muy buen tirador. Porque si eres manco de naturaleza, créeme que la primera vez que lo jugué me tiré todas las piedras y nunca pude eliminar al enemigo hasta que fueron como 4, hasta 5. No, creo que en la quinta, ya me acordé. Fue como supe qué es lo que tenía que hacer porque no entendía. Y el juego no te da como que una instrucción. Ya cuando te ve batallando es como te dice algo, pero los personajes hablan. Entonces entre que ves y ves los subtítulos, ahí entiendes un poco lo que más o menos tienes que hacer. Pues bueno, no me retraso más. Ahora sí que fue dentro de los 30 minutos. Este capítulo me apuré lo que más se pudo. Porque dentro de lo que es los rompecabezas, sí te dejan como que ¿qué hago, no? Oye, pues estoy aquí. Ni siquiera te dan introducción de que tienes que agarrar la caja, empujarla y subirle. Y tienes que seguir a Hugo porque ya se enteró que su mamá y su papá acaba de fallecer. No hay muchas pistas, la verdad. Entonces tienes que agarrar como un poco de lógica y saber más o menos qué es lo que tienes que hacer. Pues bueno, espero que les haya gustado este segundo capítulo. Ahora sí que se está poniendo más interesante. Amicia ya cambió de atuendo. También Hugo y como tipo guerrera, ¿no? Así como defensora. Ahora sí que me recordó un poco al traje de Aloy de Horizon. Creo que aquí copiaron un poco, ¿no? De Horizon a esta Amicia. Hasta el cabello, mire. Casi a la mamá le falta que esté más largo y pelirrojo. Pero bueno, me despido. Nos vemos en el siguiente capítulo. Por favor, suscríbanse, compartan y sobre todo que esta comunidad siga creciendo al suscribirse y esperemos que a finales de este año lleguemos a los 500 suscriptores. Se despide de nuevo su amigo Tugo Gamer. Bye.